Seuraavaksi tohtori Gökhan Nösörden esittelee Martinalle eri rintamalleja ja implantin sijoitustapoja.
And if you want, I can show you our some samples, okay?
Yeah.
Sample pictures, and you know that the breast tissue, the love you have just under the breast tissue.
Yeah.
And after these operations, actually, we always try to follow some new articles, you know, and they all recommend to put the prosthesis just under the muscle.
Yeah.
Martinan implantit ovat tällä hetkellä lihaksen päällä.
Long-term complications, to avoid the long-term complications, like the capsule contracture.
Yeah.
And after this operation, if I can put the prosthesis under your muscle, you will not feel your prosthesis.
Yeah.
Okay? And it will not avoid your feeling. Maybe if you will have the third case, okay? High profile will be a little bit higher,
yeah,
like this.
Okay.
Okay, but the ratio and the base of the prosthesis will be the same.
Yeah.
But a little bit high.
Higher, yeah.
Okay, to fill the empty spaces.
Good.
Tämähän on kuin ostaisi uutta autoa. Millaiset varusteet laitetaan?
Okay, I will use the same scar. Okay?
Yeah.
After one year, it will settle down.
Yeah.
Okay. Breast covered scar.
Yeah.
Covered scar.
Yeah.
But you have to be patient for at least 5 or 6 months.
Yeah.
Because of the gravity will happen.
Yeah.
No, Martina, ymmärsitkö, miten tohtori aikoo viilellä sinua?
Et se, mitä me tehdään, mulla on vähän kapseloitunut tonne noin rinnat, niin poistetaan se kapseloituminen siellä ja sitten laitetaan lihaksen alle. Eli erittäin hyvä. Ihan siis mun terveydenkin kannalta tämä on tosi hyvä juttu, koska se kapseloituminen on vaarallista.